From the time that Australia was founded, mountain men have been part of this land. Now they stand on the brink of extinction. I think you should know why they must make a stand. For years they have ridden these mountains, and they share our deep love of the bush. There's room for us all where the wild mountains call, far away from the big city push. And they say it takes faith to move mountains, but it takes faith to make sure that they stay. As untamed and free as you want them to be, free to change in their own special way. One group of men know these mountains, and they know how to keep them alive. The mountain men care for their high country home, don't deny them the right to survive. We all fought so hard to save Petter, fight that was tragically lost. That beautiful lake was submerged in a flood. Only time will reveal at what cost. Where the Franklin and Gordon we triumphed, unrestrained they'll continue to roll. We'll maintain the fight for our trees and our right to a country that's not to control. Let's not confuse all these issues. Our traditions are part of our land. These men have the right to continue to fight for the country that they understand. They say it takes faith to move mountains, and it takes faith to make sure that they stay. As untamed and free as you want them to be, free to change in their own special way. One group of men know these mountains, and they know how to keep them alive. The mountain men care for their high country home, don't deny them the right to survive. And they've taken good care of our high country home, and we all have a right to survive.